Our business becomes the target of two armed men. The robbers in ski masks took off with some cash from the All-in-One Food and Fuel on James H. McGee in Dayton. Canines helped search for the robbers, but it appears the men jumped into a car a few blocks away. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers.